Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now
Lord Heavenly Father, I pray to you today to guide us tomorrow. Give us strength as we face death. Help us not to be afraid, as we know that we are going to be coming to your kingdom.